traveling with us, they see every show. We've got a lot of family traveling with us, they see every show. We got ex traveling with us, they see every show. We've got a lot of people here that have seen every show. So they know that I'm not speaking bullshit. Does that translate? Speaking bullshit. You know what bullshit?
No.
It's not bullshit when I say this is really probably the best crowd that we've had the whole tour. The energy is nice. Without placating, I just want to say how much we appreciate it. You know, there's like, we've all been through a bunch of stuff. You know, obviously in 20 years you go through a lot of stuff. But even recently, I had a bit of an injury. I couldn't use my right arm. I didn't know if being in a group was something that was going to be taken away from me. And to come here in a beautiful, faraway land, something that you could only dream about as a kid, to come here and then on top of it, have you all be here. It's really something special that we... I'm never going back again. Haven't tasted.